you've got either coral reef or a sandbar. The remnants of what used to be a mini Mercado. Hola. In front of me, it's probably supposed to be the Nina, the Pinta, and the Santa Maria, because this is the place where Columbus first landed. And at the top of the hill, it's one good looking hacienda. Puerto Plata is a mountain, as opposed to the south side of the island, which is pretty much flat. Figure that out when you get here. You walk up and down that Cofreshy Hotel mountain. It'll tire you the hell out. The Caviar Casino is inside the SeaWorld gate. Now this guy is giving me now the people on that golf cart are getting the membership tour, which is a sales attempt to get you to buy a membership, which gets you cheaper room rates, but it couldn't possibly be worth it when it's such a high pressured operation. You get a piss. Jesus Christ. I see a men's room. Yeehaw, because I gotta go. Alrighty. Good. When will I ever get to that casino? Because I'm sweating my balls off. Okay, so here it is. I have finally arrived at the Caviar Casino. Whew. I'm gonna ditch this jacket. You know what? Let's not skip the marina. There are some big ass boats in this marina. Although I don't think I'm gonna be able to get very close. No. This is probably as good as it gets.